This humble-looking little hand-sewn flag actually has a pretty remarkable history. It has been on the moon. It was carried by astronaut Buzz Aldrin, who is a 33rd degree Scottish Rite Mason. This means, though, that the moon is actually in the jurisdiction of the Supreme Council of the ancient and accepted Scottish Rite Southern Jurisdiction. And also, incidentally, since Buzz was a Texas Mason, it means that the moon, rightfully, is under the jurisdiction of the Grand Lodge of Texas.